directionally challenged hiker here this Tuesday, April 5th, back at the little house in the desert. And another demo day here. We just took out the tub surround from the bathroom right there, and it is sitting outside. Guess it's gonna be in the way to do what we want to do, so it was easier to take it out now than it was to take it out later. But it actually came out in one piece. Pretty impressive. But anyway, he's working on the one in the other bathroom, and then we'll probably be getting the tractor out here and maybe doing some crazy demo. But he loosened up and removed the pipes from the tub surround in this other bathroom here, and there is a hole put in the wall there. He is somehow going to connect these like heavy duty blue straps up, and we are going to, I guess, play tug of war and let the games begin, or should I say, let the serious demo begin, because we are going to drop this manufactured home today. Just putting it out there, we are basically a couple of hacks. We have never dropped a manufactured home before, and really don't know the proper way to do it. So there are probably going to be some things done today that shouldn't be done, but we are doing them. So remember that. Don't necessarily do what we do here. And I don't know how much speaking I will do voiceover on this video. There's probably just going to be quite a bit of footage of, you know, things getting destroyed. So sit back, laugh, cringe, cry, but hopefully you will enjoy this demo. So he is ready to drive, and I guess we will see what happens here. What's next? Corners? It didn't take long for us to realize in this demo process that as decrepit and scary as this manufactured home looked, it wasn't coming down easy. I mean, it was stubborn. Took a lot more work than both of us thought. And once we began we also knew that we had to get it pretty leveled, because we didn't want something kind of sort of standing there that someone could possibly get into and get hurt. But yeah, should have been a sign of the work to come.
Thank you. I know. We should have, like... It's like holding it up, isn't it? One formed like a little like wedge there, or I know. think so. We don't want it to like...
If somebody crawls in there, they're dumb.
Yeah. I mean, before it was, you know what I mean. Directionally challenged hiker. We're calling it a wrap today. We got her down. Not sure if that's exactly how you're supposed to do it, but it's down. We wanted to make sure it was like pretty much to the ground today. No one should come out here, but we just didn't want it like, you know, where someone could walk in after we'd torn out a few more walls. So this way we'll just start taking it apart and loading it into the dumpster. Anyway, yeah, nothing like a Tuesday evening in the desert. Demo day. Anyway, I'm gonna take a couple pictures, and I think he's doing something with the road. So, later.